guys, yo, it's your boy Havoon. What's happening is that Ahmed's not doing no more videos, so I'm taking over. What do you think? Today we're gonna do the Ferrero Rocher challenge.
Ahmed, what are you doing?
I'm taking over, man.
Why are you taking over?
You're not doing no more videos.
What do you mean I'm not doing no more videos? Move, get out. Hey guys, how's it going? So we're here back at it again, and we're gonna do another food challenge. Now a lot of you love the food challenges, so that's why I'm gonna do it again. I'm not actually doing one in ages. Because of Ramadan, and I obviously can't consume food during Ramadan, so it's been all right now. After a while, our food levels have come back down, we've got to eat properly, so we're gonna do a food challenge. So today's food challenge is gonna be the Ferrero Rocher challenge. Right, so the deal is we need to consume 8 of these in just 1 minute. Right, I know that sounds ridiculous, but I know the world record is, I think, 15 in a minute or something. I think they did that, but no way we can do that, but we're going to attempt 8. So without further ado, let's bring on our guest. What's up, guys? It's Haroon. Yeah. How's it going, Haroon?
So good, man. Good.
Right, so Haroon, how's your day been, man? What have you been doing?
It's been good. Been buffing his car, washing it fully. So what do you think it looks now?
Yeah, it looks good. You guys have a look at what he was doing.
Haroon, what are you doing?
Buffing your car, man.
Oh, thanks, man. What does buffing do?
Nothing to your car, man.
Right, guys, so let's bring on the Ferrero Rochers.
Go on.
Right, so we've got 8 each.
Yeah.
Right, oh, we need milk. Clap, 3, 2, 1. Right, okay. I need to start the time. Right, how do you feel, Haroon?
I feel good. I'm feeling blessed.
I feel blessed. Cold. You reckon you can do this? Do you reckon you can do this?
I don't know.
He's not even positive.
Last time I was positive about the other one. Yeah, but flopped.
Yeah, because then you stopped eating that Z-shan. Z didn't even help. Z's right behind the camera. Say hi, Z.
Alright, pal.
Right, okay. I'm going to start the time, right?
So you're silver, I'm gold, yeah.
So we've got silver. 1 minute to eat 8. 1 minute. So I've got to eat 8. Haroon's got to eat 8. I'm ready. 3. 2. So
I go over, can we start with my hand?
Is that like 7.5 seconds each?
7.5.
Yeah, 7.5 seconds per.
Oh,
right, are you ready? 3, 2.
Wait, hold on. Can we start?
3, 2, 1, go. Right, so I don't think we won. We always fail at the food. Is there one that we've actually won? So as you guys can see, we weren't actually successful because I've literally just finished and I've probably spent about 5 minutes chewing. But so yeah, that was fun. Basically. Right, guys, okay, so if you actually want to see part 2 to this, then comment down below and we will do a part 2 and we'll have Shaq in it. Because Shaq also.
Yeah, we'll take him out because.
Yeah, I'll just sit here and watch because I was pointless in that.
I think we could.
Sure. So thank you very much for watching. I know there's not been a video for quite some time. I do apologise about that, but hopefully we will be getting back into the swing of things and making videos weekly. I hope you guys enjoyed the Ramadan vlogs and everything. That's all passed now. So now back to the weekly video. So thank you very much. If you enjoyed it, then please click subscribe, share the video to your family and your friends. I'm
quite there.
Yeah, I'm not doing the editing in ages, so I don't know where to put this. So thank you very much, guys, and I shall see you guys hopefully with another food challenge. Please comment below what food challenges you want to see.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that.
I want a Nando's one. Two chicken. Oh, Nando's. So we'll see that soon. Thank you very much, guys. I'll catch you in a bit. See you later. So you can keep.